quick spot.
Oh, yeah. All right.
I tell you what, a person who believes that this wasn't set up by our own government is an idiot.
Okay, so unfortunately, it's the end of the year. You can pretend like you're happy, but I
know. No, I'm not.
Unfortunately, it's the end of the year, and you know, every year this time, I decide that some people need to be recognized. And, I want to do that right now. I want to recognize some people for. I want to recognize some people who are going above and beyond the call of duty, and you know, show my appreciation for.
أكيد
مش
بص هو أكيد محمود هذا اللي أنت عايزه ده أكيد محمود
Okay, listen carefully, please. All right. Actually, this first award is one that I haven't given in a while, but I thought maybe I should give it this time because I noticed someone who is deserving of it. And this award is called the Non-conformist Award. Non-conformist. Now I know some of you know what that word means, some of you don't know what that word means. It basically means someone who has decided not to conform to what is, you know, whatever it is they haven't decided to conform to. And so I want to recognize that person first, if you don't mind. Yes. And okay, the Non-conformist Award for this year goes to Rahma. Okay, so now we got the hard stuff out of the way. Now let's get down to the easy stuff. Every year I decide on one student who I feel is an achiever of excellence, someone who just, you know, made me say wow quite a bit. And this year is no different. So I want to recognize the achiever of excellence
this year. انا انت صح انت هو سلمى الجريد الثاني يعني الشك بعيد عن الجريد
بس the achiever of excellence this year
goes to
Arwa.
شكرا. انا تعبت انا ورمت Obviously it's going to be ten. Just in time?
Wait a minute.
Obviously you're gonna give this award to Big Ten. Cause this is exactly what happened last year.
Yeah.
Okay. Every year I recognize a student who
لا ترى ما قال every year يبقى احنا بقى عشان احنا هنا معانا سبجكت
who I think did the absolute best. And I'm not just saying best as in best work, but best as in everything that I asked and more, much more. So there's always one student for that. And okay, so you
know, who is already,
I guess, I don't know. The top student of this year is Miss Alaa.
Every year. This was their first year.
Although only a few people got an award,
all of us are champions.
Yes, sure.
Who am I?
A champion!
An Islamic school.
That's rolling the hard way. We don't want to roll quite that hard. We want to get one of them little minibuses.
What's up?
Person who believes that this wasn't set up by our own government is an idiot.
Everybody's gone out of their mind.
Welcome to Mr. Quickstar.